Assalamu alaikum. My brothers and sisters, a quick tip before I commence. Take a little bit more time in your prostration. Try it out. It really helped me and I'm sure it will help you too. Okay, the topic I want to talk about is revenge porn. What is that? I'm going to get to that. Let me start in a different way. For some reason, there are people out there who feel the need to record themselves or to take photos of themselves nude or in the act of intimacy. I'm not saying the act would be haram, but even if it is halal, say your own spouse, for example, or just yourself, and you have a mirror out there, and for some reason you want to take a picture of yourself nude, or you want to take a video of yourself nude, or in the act of intimacy, like I said. Now, the danger is, nowadays you have specialized hackers who are hacking phones and emails and clouds where things are stored in order to get hold of such images and videos to make money out of them. And there are many cases, I say many cases because I would not speak about this if it wasn't a common problem. Many cases of people who find out years later that, you know what, my images, my videos, nude or in intimacy, in acts of intimacy, are actually on porn sites or somewhere on the social media, or perhaps being circulated among groups of people. So people are specialized in hacking. Secondly, when you swap your phone, when you change your phone, when you sell your phone, when you upgrade your phone, it is not so difficult to go back to that which is encrypted if you have certain software and actually retrieve that which was deleted from your phone. And I'm not lying. I've checked it with the experts, with those who know what they're doing, and they've said, yes, it is very possible. So people can later on get something you've deleted, even if you've restored factory settings on most devices. So what would happen then? They would actually do the same again, and it would be an embarrassment, a very big embarrassment. So, unfortunately, we have just spoken about that which the intimacy may not have been haram. My advice to you is don't ever take photos of yourself or feel the need to take a video of yourself. Even if you thought, I'm going to watch it myself, astaghfirullah, don't do that. The damage of it is very severe. The embarrassment of it is very serious. You don't even know, you don't even realize that it is probably out there. And subhanAllah, there are people who have already got that once you've taken it. Okay, so don't do that. Ya Raja.